Hi, I'm Kristen Janke, and I'm the Program Director for the T35 Research Training Program here at Boys Town National Research Hospital. The T35 program is a short-term research training program for AUD students. It is funded by the National Institutes of Health and the National Institute on Deafness and Other Communication Disorders. The purpose of the T35 program is to provide AUD students with a short-term but intense research training experience so they might be encouraged to pursue a career in hearing or vestibular research. There is an impending shortage of PhDs in the fields of audiology, so the NIH and the NIDCD have partnered with research institutions like Boys Town National Research Hospital to find ways to encourage AUD students to consider pursuing a PhD.
It's one foot in front of the other, right foot behind, and then your left foot in front.
The T35 program is 3 months long. Most students participate during the summer, and students engage in research full-time during that period. Students typically have their own mentored project, which many students have used to fulfill theses or capstone requirements for their home university. Then the students present their research at a mentored research poster session at the annual meeting of the American Auditory Society the following spring. One of the things that makes our program so unique is that approximately 3/4 of the students that have completed a traineeship here at Boys Town have gone on to publish their results in top-tier peer-reviewed journals. The connections the students have made through their experience here at Boys Town have opened doors to future opportunities that might not have been available otherwise.
A boy was asleep.
So if you are an AUD student and if you are interested in research, don't miss out on this wonderful opportunity to learn in a world-class, internationally recognized research environment.